inaasahan namin na muli tayong magkikita. Maraming salamat po. Ladies and gentlemen, we have just landed at the Aquino International Airport. Philippine Airlines welcomes you to Manila. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Do not remove your carry-on baggage until the aircraft has come to a full stop and is properly parked. At this time, communication is still ongoing between the flight deck and the control tower. For this, we request our passengers to please refrain from switching on your cell phones until after you have the depart. For passengers of connecting flights, our ground personnel and transfer desk located in the arrival area will be very happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain Rolando Silva, with First Officer Patrick Kimpo and the rest of your Airbus 330 cabin crew, thank you for flying Asia's first Philippine Airlines. Aboard, maraming salamat po. Ladies and gentlemen, to achieve a smooth passenger flow, please observe the proper course of our deplaning. May we request passengers seated in the forward section, from rows 1 to 7 to disembark first, followed by the rest. For passengers who requested special assistance, such as wheelchair, please deplane last for proper endorsement from your cabin crew to the ground staff. Wheelchair passengers with MAA stickers will be given priority among those who need special assistance. Thank you for your cooperation. Philippine Airlines wishes you and your loved ones a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. Thank you for flying Philippine Airlines throughout these years. Kami po sa Philippine Airlines ay taos pusong buwabali sa inyo at sa inyong mga minamahal ng maligayang Pasko at maligong bagong taon. Maraming salamat sa inyong pagtangkilik sa Philippine Airlines.
Sa ngalan ng Philippine Airlines, sayon salamat sa inyong pagsakay, uban ka na mo. Kami na ginawad na magkita-kita pag-usap sa umabot pa ng pagbiyahe. Manipayang pag-abot sa Manila.